I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Hey, a nigga named Jason, and the friend say, Jason who? You know what's going on, right?
But how do you spell his name?
Jason, step into the camera.
We're talking to future superstars right here, Shakur Stevenson. You have, of course, Richardson Hitchens. And you have Jason Cross, Jason with the Y.
Jason with the Y, that's right, goddammit.
Tell me about the fight tonight, Lomachenko and Norris.
It was a good fight. I felt like it was competitive. Like, it was a real competitive fight until Lomachenko stopped him.
I thought it was a good fight. I thought it was a really good fight. I was shocked that he didn't even stop him, to be honest. I had Lomachenko win the 6-4 until the stoppage.
Some people said Lenares weighed 152 tonight. It's almost like junior middleweight. Then they said, no, he's only weighed 142, which...
He weighed 142? They're going through a thing right now. You got to talk about the shock of the hour.
What's that?
Sadam Ali's fight.
Oh, you guys saw that?
Yeah.
In the replay?
Yeah.
Shakur, did you see that jaw move from the one shot?
I ain't even watched the fight.
No, what happened?
No, the knockout.
I ain't see it.
You want to see it?
Yeah, I see it.
It's vicious.
It was a hook, right?
It was not. It was something crazy.
How many knockdowns were there, Elie? We were trying to clarify.
I'm not sure. I just saw the highlights. But I'm saying sometimes when you see a knockout like this, it's like, man, I hope he's okay. Here, check it out.
Lee hook.
Damn.
Oh, shit.
Ah, damn.
The kid was big, though.
Oh, shit.
The kid was real big.
You know what's crazy? They wanted this kid
that
to...
It looked like he's supposed to be fighting Marcus Brown or something. Kovalev.
Well, no. He's 154. He's 154. They wanted him to fight Triple G, and the commission in Vegas did not okay it because he's only 21 years old.
Oh, he's 21?
Yeah.
He's 21. That guy 21?
Yes. He's 21, 29-0 with 25 knockouts.
Damn.
That's crazy. 21?
He was the one that was going to fight Triple G.
Yeah, they get denied. But do you think, what did the Nars do different from every other opponent? Because nobody's been able to fight like that against Lomachenko.
I forgot. He used the left hook. He stopped him from spinning.
Are you guys done?
He stopped him.
Oh, it's okay. No worries. Shakur, you sparred Lomachenko, right? I remember I saw you on camp. What was that experience like for you?
It was amazing being in the ring with somebody on his type level. And I felt like I held my own down there. And deep down inside, he can say whatever he wants. He know that I'm really the truth.
And then when you watched the fight tonight, were you surprised by what you saw? Did you expect that?
I was kind of surprised. I did not expect him to get dropped. I didn't expect Lenares to go in there and be competitive how he was.
One thing that I saw was, I don't know if anybody else noticed, but Lenares' left eye was already closing by that time. And right now he had sunglasses, but the judges at that point had it as a draw.
Yeah, I know. I heard it. Limo was up two rounds.
Yep.
Lenares was up two rounds, and one of them had a dead shot even.
That's so. Why, Richardson, in boxing, you can't leave it for the judges' hands, unfortunately, because this fight at that point of the stoppage was a draw.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
You don't agree with it?
No, I would agree.
Yeah, I would agree with the draw. It was a good fight.
Okay, coming up.
I kind of was edging on Lomachenko. Had him up.
Shakur, tell everybody when and where you're fighting.
I fight June 9th in Vegas.
On the card of Crawford Horn, of course?
On the card of Terrence Crawford. I think it's at the MGM. And I'm going to put on an amazing show and get another knockout.
Tonight you hung out with Terrence for a while.
Okay.
What can you tell us about his fight with Horn?
I feel like Terrence is going to knock out Jeff Horn.
You know?
I feel like Jeff Horn rough and he dirty, but he going to run into the wrong punch.
You know what I told Bob Arum tonight? Jeff Horn is the best MMA fighter in boxing. And he disagreed with me, and I told him, but look what he did to Manny. He was hit. He was dirty.
There's a few of them out there.
There's a few of them?
There's a few of them. I ain't going to name them. There's a few of them.
Okay, your prediction.
On who?
Horn, Crawford.
Crawford knock him out.
What round?
Like four.
Four?
My prediction is May 19th, I'm going to be at Rockwell's Comedy Club in Westchester. Come out and see it. It's going to be the funniest shit ever. Come see some punchlines.
Yeah.
Show them the punchlines, Rich. Show them the left hook punchline. There you go. See some punchlines.
All right,
Dan Crawford, I think he's going to knock Horn out in about 9.
Jason, where do people follow you at if they're watching?
Jason Cross, at Jason Cross. JaysonCross.
He's going to sign me for $2,000 a month.
Dude, I showed the motherfucker the money too.
What happened?
Like, I need to manage with the money. I was like, what?
Wait, translate that. I didn't understand. What did we say?
I think he said he was going to sign him for $2,000.
Oh, sign him and manage him?
What?
$2,000 a month is not bad.
Huh?
$2,000 a month?
Take it.
Okay, how much did you want?
$10,000 a week.
Okay.
$10,000 a week, man. I can hold you down for about a month.
Where do they follow you at?
Richardson. Follow me on Instagram at Richardson Hitchens and on Twitter at HeIsRichardson.
Follow me on Instagram and Twitter at Shakur Stevenson. And tune in June 9th. I'm going to put on a show.
Don't miss it. Fireworks. 4th of July, a month early. Stay tuned. FaceReport.com. I'll be back reporting.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. FaceReport.com. I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.